Welcome to my newest Flight Simulator 2020 video on YouTube. So this time we'll be flying on a new location, Portoroz airport in the country of Slovenia. So it's a really small international airport right on the Slovenian Riviera. On the very border with Croatia. Nice weather. Weather is really beautiful today outside. And let's see how this goes. I also installed the free scenery package of Portoroz Airport from the internet, which was highly recommended together with the asset pack. And yeah, a bit unusual location. Is made on the requirement of a good friend of mine and also a great pilot, real life pilot, Philip. So to Philip, and he's about to start his commercial pilot license training on this airport, and I wish him all the best, and I'm sure that he will have a great time over there. But for now, let's the game is loading, we can review the approach procedures for the airport. So as you can see, holding pattern is off axis. We need to take care not to enter the Croatian FIR. But yeah, but mostly we'll be doing VFR flight. So right, we are already on the runway. Brake is located, but okay, it's here. us, we should be seeing that, we should be watching at the town of Piran, so in front of us, yeah. Other direction, but okay, we are now on the downwind. Runway is pretty short, like 1200 meters, I believe. Here on this side, so right in front of the airport, the very border with Croatia. There are two border posts, actually, one on the Croatian side, one on the Slovenian side. So, so you can extend the runway for taking off, but you need to land. another circuit from the other side, and then I will try to use the autopilot. Airspace once more. It's very difficult to not to enter Croatia from here if you are approaching from that side of the runway. There's some channels, some lakes. Terrain, it's a bit hilly on the east side of the airport, so it's a bit difficult to make an approach. Yeah, this side is even more difficult than the other side, so yeah. Another touch and go, and then like check the autopilot. I don't know why this Cessna is flying really slow today. Maybe it's overloaded or something. I have no idea. Okay, not sound negative, but yeah. I will keep the flaps for a bit more. And this warning, these computers are really annoying. Yes, you can see, I cannot even manage. Okay, I'm rotating, you know, too fast for a Cessna. It's very annoying.
Don't sink.
up. Very annoying episode. Instrumentation, so I am trying to see this out. Anyway, let's take a look at the Slovenian Riviera. I'm gonna land from the opposite side from the runway. I mean, I'm gonna do like a of copper.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha frequency change.
Slovenia does not have a long coastline.
Approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is type Cessna Skyhawk 4 miles northwest of Portoroz. Request flight following.
Cessna Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra, Alpha approach. Squawk 0612.
Yes, this is beautiful.
Squawk 0612 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha radar contact 5 miles northwest of Portoroz 900 feet. Altimeter 29.902.
Copy Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
And this other town, the coast town, is Pira. So they are very near to each other. For sure. Beautiful, beautiful part of the Adriatic, a bit north. While we are here, let's go all the way to Trieste. So it would have been nice if I took a better plane, a faster plane. Yeah, this is even small harbor. Yeah, this is the bigger harbor here. This is like like harbor. Over there is Fresh Istria. But yeah. Let's go back to Copper. Way we don't like to sleep. Let's go all the way. The shore to Trieste, Italy. Beautiful, beautiful.
500.
Another Slovenian town, probably. Yeah. Or the other one, that was Cooper, this is Piran, I'm not sure which one is this. Yeah, probably that was Cooper and this is Piran. But anyway, it doesn't matter. So beautiful sunset. That over there is Trieste, you see, way behind the hill. Where I am, I have just been once to Trieste, passing on my way, on a university trip. Yeah, this should be, let's see if it says something. No, it doesn't. Probably, yeah. So our, I don't know, whatever the, no, the other one was Cooper for sure. This one is Zoa, probably, it's a bigger place. So. There's some amphitheater, River Marina, definitely, and a harbor. You can see that these are old cities, like cities with tradition, the way it is. Yeah, this is Cooper, I have no idea. Maybe gain a bit more height here. Climb. This is too much for a Cessna. Maybe 1000 feet per minute, yeah. It doesn't go more than that, so I don't know what's wrong with this plane, but it's a very big plane, I must say. It's it cannot climb even with 1000 feet, so that's pretty weird. And I'm gonna have to reduce the to sea level, so not much opportunity for leaning the mixture here. I would not say a bit plain, but I don't like it, I don't like it. Okay, there are some more cities here. Right, that was Piranha and Cooper, and this is probably Izola. Yeah, this is the biggest like Slovenian harbor. Yeah, that's the biggest and only Slovenian harbor, right? That was Izola, this is Piranha. Yeah, who knows? Doesn't matter, guys. So another like old city. This one is much more industrial. You can see a lot of like industries and factories and highway. There is a highway here, probably going to Italy. Thinking of climbing. No, I cannot get above 1000. In front of us is Trieste, that's for sure. So this is the last Slovenian town, I believe. It's the whole Slovenian coastline. Yeah. Beautiful sunset. There you can see Istria also on our left side from where we took off actually. So yeah, this is the whole Slovenian Riviera, but still they have a sea, so yeah, this is a really huge port. Really huge port. So I believe we are still in Slovenia, maybe, or we are already in Italy. Let's take a look. I think this is still Slovenia. Definitely. So this is a really huge port, so maybe I'm mistaken, maybe we are already in Italy, who knows. Yeah, that's Trieste over there. Let's go to Trieste, so-called Trst, on Macedonian, Serbian, like whatever. I'm not sure if this is Slovenia, guys. It's, the harbor is too big. Maybe it is. So I was thinking also Trieste to have a really large harbor and like a shipbuilding yard, like where they built like really huge ships. Yeah, that must be in front of us. Let's check it out. Yeah, it seems we are already in Italy. RPM is a bit high. okay, now the plane is flying more heavily, so maybe no, it's too much wind, too much wind. Plane anyway, so not like again. Right, so this is Trieste, that's for sure, and I think this is the ship construction like part here. Probably. Yeah, this is Trieste for sure. So. Here they are building those huge ships and maybe this is still Slovenia, I'm not sure. Try and review like the if this plane is autopilot or not. Autopilot, yeah, this should be the autopilot, yeah. Yeah, let's get back to Portoroz. Yeah, whatever. I don't like to use the autopilot anyway. So we are still over Trieste heading towards Slovenia, but I have no idea where is the border. Aha, this must be the border. So you can see the border passing below us. You see down there, like there is like a border post, yeah. Like a railway track also, and Yeah, also like there is a road and a border passing here. So yeah, there's definitely the border down there. Let's see. Yeah, I remember there was some buildings like on the top of the hill like when I passed the border. So we are, yeah, you can see like some like here in the woods, which seems to be the border. Yeah, we are already in Slovenia, that's for sure. But I'm not sure if this like port city is in Slovenia, probably, yeah, probably this is Izola or something like that. Yeah, yeah, Izola or Piran or whatever. One of those. Small boat, so we are already like nearing the airport and the Croatian border, so entering quick improvised holding pattern. water fields in front of the airport, you know, the hill on the other side, it doesn't give much possibilities for a mistake. You are in a fight simulator, so that would be all.